بسم الله والحمد لله وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. There is a beautiful incident that occurred with the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم when one of his companions came to him confessing that he committed a major sin. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم يعني رده. He turned him away. He didn't want to hear it. And he sent someone. He sent someone to his people. أتعلمون بعقله بأسا تنكرون منه شيئا. And this is something very beautiful. We see that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he used to give importance to the state of an individual's mind, his mental state. Islam gives importance to this. Sometimes there are people that are suffering with mental illnesses that we might not know. So it's upon us to ask and see how our neighbors are doing, our companions are doing. And if someone is afflicted, whether that be with high blood pressure, depression, whatever the case may be, it's upon us to deal with them in a patient manner. And not in a way where we make them feel like they are different, but we have more patience when we're dealing with them opposed to others. So this is a beautiful sunnah from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Jazakum Allahu khayra. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.